Hello everyone, my name is Vikal Jain and today I am going to show you how to restrict duplicate data entry in Excel. So in case of text, Excel has flash fill options that indicates you that you are entering a duplicates value in cells. See, my name is here and when I'm entering my name again, so it is indicating me that you are entering duplicate values. But in case of numbers, it does not indicate you any duplicate value, so you can enter duplicate value. So we are going to restrict our duplicate data entry in case of numbers. So how we can do that? For that we need to use COUNTIF function in data validation. So let's try COUNTIF. So COUNTIF allows you to count your values based on some criteria. So COUNTIF, here we have range. So I have selected whole column, comma, criteria. So I am on D4, so my criteria would be A4. Close the parentheses and enter. What we have done, see, this is appearing one time, this is appearing one time, this is appearing one time. And what about when we enter duplicate value like this? Let's drop it down. So now it is indicating that you have entered this value twice. So to stop these kind of errors, what we can do, just delete this, copy the formula like this. Now select the column, go to data tab, go to data validation. Now we are going to select custom from here. Now in case of in formula tab, we are going to paste our formula which we have already copied, but be careful, our cursor is on A1. See, A1 is highlighting, so our cursor is on A1, so we are going to replace A4 with A1. So I am typing equals 1, so it will allow me to enter data only once. Now I am going to set an error alert. So let's set an error alert, duplicate value. Hey, please check your value duplicate value entered. Now full stop. Now okay, now let's try to enter duplicates value over here. Now it is not allowing me to enter duplicate value. Hey, please check your values duplicate value entered, and it is the title of my error, and this is cross sign which indicates error. So you can create restriction like this. So keep enjoying and keep